What is up, everybody? Welcome back to more Grand Theft Auto 3. Almost started the episode without hitting record. In the last episode, we did quite a bit. We got quite a bit done, I felt like, even though we only did 3 missions. Did quite a bit for Donald Love. I don't know how many missions we're up to on him. I think that was 4. So there can't be many left with him, I wouldn't think. Usually the standards are around 4 or 5 for somebody, but, you know, unless they reappear later on, but. Yeah, we're just going to continue. I just noticed something. We didn't get any health or anything. I'll probably regret this. Actually, I know I'll regret it, but we're just going to go ahead and start and hopefully... Okay, well, I know where some health is from here. We'll go around and right before we get to Shoreside Vale. Escort service.
You are proving to be a safe investment. A rare thing in these days of falsehood. My Oriental friend will need an escort while he takes my latest acquisition to be authenticated. I want you to follow him and make sure both he and my package get to Pike Creek unharmed.
All right. So. I've already damaged it. Well, that's nice. Always trouble. Oh, me. You have to act as an escort. We're actually going to drive one of these. If we're going to act as an escort, we're going to drive a heavy-duty vehicle. I hope we don't have to get out and fight anyone. I don't know that we will, but I don't know that we won't.
You can fail with 7 feet.
I can't imagine it's going to be just follow them there. Group. Does that say group sex? It does. Jesus. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Stupid Colombian cartel members. Jesus, go. I have no clue where we're going to, but... I have no idea where we're going, but hopefully it's not... Oh my god, this isn't good. This is not good.
You a Beavers fan?
Hit me, don't hit them. Yikes. I think I'm doing more damage to them than anything. Drive down the middle so they... Oh my god. You've got to be kidding me. Go! Wow, that couldn't have worked out any better if I had planned it that way. And the cops are back there. Okay, well, wherever we're going, we really, really, really need to get there because... Those explosions did a toll on us. Random Colombian cartel members. I don't even remember where it said we were going. Man, that camera angle screwed me up right there. You've got to be kidding me. Come on, cop. Jesus. Man, whoever's driving this cannot drive. I mean, they're worse than I am. They're all over the road. Come on. Shoreside. Okay, so we're in Shoreside Vale. Evidently, this is where we're going. I'm surprised whoever's driving this hasn't flipped it yet. Maybe we've missed the worst of it. Maybe there's nothing over here. Wichita Gardens. For the love of God, do not flip that van. Man, this is some horrible driving on whoever this is. And now we are just stuck going this fast. Well, thank God we're out of there. Well, hopefully. If we don't get out soon... Oh my God. I could have sworn I heard gunfire. Main Street taxis. We're gonna get all this way and they're gonna blow up. You mother... Blow me up. I don't care. Blow me up. That's fine. Street sweeper. No! You've gotta be kidding me. We were right there. We were right there. No. Oh my God. Get in there. Just go. It's gonna wreck. What is it doing? Oh my God. That was the stupidest thing I've ever seen. Jesus. Well, that took a lot longer than I wanted it to. Get to the payphone and such and such. Of course we got a wanted level now. And we do not need a wanted level. But I see a... What looks to be, anyways, a safe house. And I hope it's over here. But I don't know if we actually get a safe house over here. I don't know if we get one over here or not. Just because, I mean, we just don't really do much over here. I need to get up there and over there somehow. This is like a god-awful way to get around over here. Worst part is, I don't even know if there is a safe house over here. This is where I was wanting to go. Zip. I think there might actually be, though. There is. And also, who knew the secret to beating that stupid... whatever vehicle I can get right now. I don't care what it is. Although, I really, really, really would have liked to kept that Hummer. What the hell kind of safe house is this? Two garages. That's kind of cool. I tell you what would be more cool is if I could find some health. There's not a mission over here, so I really don't know why I saved it over here. It seems kind of pointless. I saved it over here just in case I die between here and Staunton Island. Which is a very good possibility. You've seen me play it all. Health. Health. Alright. Good. I don't really know what the point of coming all the way back here is. Hidden package. I don't want that one. I want this Hummer. What? Gripped. Passive. Okay. What the hell? What is this, some kind of like off-roading deal? Okay, well that was stupid and a waste of time. I just want to get back to Staunton Island. What the hell do you think you're doing? That's why I saved the game. Can anyone please take me back to Staunton Island? I see the bridge. That's what I want to go towards, is that bridge. There's another bridge. Jesus. An underground railroad. I'll take it. Staunton Island. head. You know, in San Andreas, you can actually take the airport between islands. I wonder if you... Which, actually, I think the only airport in this one's over. Anyway, sorry for dragging this out just a little bit. I'm just aimlessly wandering around. Normally we would get straight into a mission, but we're actually going to get over here and have to save the dang game again. Staunton is to the right. I'm actually reading the signs. Okay, good. We are here. And sadly, I'm pretty sure we're fairly close to Donald Love. Actually, we may not be. We may be way away from him. Oh, okay, good. We're closer to our safe house than we are him. That's kind of what I wanted. I wanted to save anyways when I got over here. The other reason I saved in Staunton Island is because I did not want to run off the road and die and lose our weapons. Not that we can't afford to... We'll buy the weapons again, because we certainly can. And it probably wouldn't hurt us to get some more of this Uzi ammo. Alright. Continue on with Donald Love. Lots of missions opened up after a little bit ago, so. But we're gonna just stick with Donald Love for now. Alright, decoy.
A lesson in business, my friend. If you have a unique commodity, the world and his wife will try to wrestle it from your grasp, even if they have little understanding as to its true value. SWAT teams have cordoned off the area around my associate in the package. Get over there, pick up the van, and act as a decoy. Keep them busy, and he should make good his escape.
Alright, so... I'm assuming that we're gonna have to go back to Staunton Island, or Shoreside Vale, to do this, because that's where we took that van. Yeah, we most certainly are, but let's go the right way. Okay, well, if we're just acting as a decoy, surely we won't need body armor or anything. I wouldn't think so. Who knows? Oh well, it is too late now. We are... The only way we get it now is if we pass an ammunition on the way over. It's odd that that bridge goes up and down like that. not really sure other... I mean, obviously this mission was fairly self-explanatory. It said act as a decoy. Like, okay. So we can probably do that. I hate that we're going to lose our Hummer, though. Oh my good golly gosh. I'll tell you what we're gonna do. We're gonna go down here to the underground trail. We are definitely doing that. Need to cross over this median so I don't get hit head on, but we've got 2 more minutes. Oh my god. I'm so glad I'm on the wrong side of the road. Because I think we would straight up have the army on us right now. Well, welcome to Portland. Seconds. For the love of God, 45 seconds. I'm gonna go to Staunton Island just in case we have to go back to Donald Love's place. Hopefully, doing the right thing here. I could probably say, like, find a pain spray or something. I don't know, but somehow, some way, we're gonna make it like 10 more seconds to get out of here. Oh my god. Yeah, okay, that's what we would have had to deal with up here. Holy crap. Well, I'm glad I ended up coming to Staunton Island because that just made the most sense. That made the most sense to me. Safe house, where are you? And I'm equally glad the mission ended right there because I do not know where Pain Spray is. I don't know. This is not what I thought it was. But it steers pretty good, so that's all that matters. Actually, that's not all that matters, but... I really wish we still had that Hummer, but I tell you what, I am super pumped that we just beat that. God bless, how many Donald Love missions are there? I feel like we've been working for him forever. through this last Donald Love mission, and I guess we'll call it an episode. Sounds like a decent plan to me. I just can't believe there's so many Donald Love missions. Normally, it sticks to like four tops normally for missions. I mean, I think there was four or five Kenji missions, which seemed like a lot. But I don't know. This is like mission six or seven for him. If we can make it to Donald Love, very important we actually make it to him. This is the car I was looking for, actually. Karuma. The Karuma. And luckily we found it right before we get to Donald Love. Alright. Let's see what he has for us this time. Love's disappearance. Okay, that was strange. So he's just gone. He loves disappearance. Okay, well, it makes sense, but so he's just gone? Huh. You know, he was in some of the other games. But technically, even in the Liberty City stories, Vice City stories, Vice City San Andreas, this one is technically set after all of those. Timeline-wise. So, I mean, like I said, he was in those, but this one's set after all of those. So, technically, I guess he's gone. I guess he is gone. That is strange. That makes me really want to look into that. Anyways, that mission, I don't think that mission counts. It counts, but it doesn't count. That's a lot. I'm like, God bless, how many more missions can we do for this dude? Let's do this Ray mission. Marked man. We'll do this mission. We'll call it an episode.
You weren't followed. Good. This is it. Way over my head, and I'm starting to drown here. The CIA seems to have a vested interest in Spank, and they don't like us screwing with the cartel. I'm a marked man, so I'm getting out of here. Get me to my flight at the airport, and I'll make it worth your while.
So, I've done a little editing. Because I was having the absolute hardest time with this. Like, it was actually kind of pathetic how hard of a time I was having. And it's actually no guarantees that I'm even going to do that good this time. But they're wanting me to get him to Francis International Airport. Which is fine. We can do that. The hard part is, I couldn't find this stupid tunnel. So I just happened to be driving around. And I finally found it. And I tried my damnedest to remember. And like three times, I kept getting lost. But I think we might actually make it this time, just because I halfway knew what I was doing. I didn't really want to beat the car up this dang bad. I tried going across the bridge a couple times. Yeah, that wouldn't happen. Not at all. Francis International to the left. Jeez, I just want to make it. That's all I want to do. You're be kidding me. Oh my god, are we actually going to do it? With 10 seconds left?
Here's the key to the lockup. You'll find some cash and some supplies I stashed in case things got tight. See you around.
Oh, we made it. Yeah, give me this taxi, though. Oh, of course. Let's just run over everybody. Let's get all the cops on us that we can. My god. We finally made it over there. I can't believe I couldn't find the stupid, I couldn't believe I couldn't find the dang lockup. I mean, the tunnel to get over there. Hopefully this bridge is clear now, because I'm going to be highly upset if it isn't. Okay, it's clear. Yeah, you couldn't even make it this far. I was going to say, that body of water there is not deep enough to drown us, I don't believe. Oh, that is a nice car. That is a super nice car. Here's the lockup. Take care of my bullet. Proof Patriot. Did that say headed to Miami? I hope the brief pops up. See you in Miami, Ray. I like that. That is a nice little Easter egg, too. Because obviously the next game was set in Vice City. Which was definitely based on Miami. So that's a nice little Easter egg there from the developers. Assuming that's what that was, it may not have been. But it just said, see you in Miami. Which makes me think we're closing in on the end of this game. But anyways, that's the end of this episode. I'm like shot now. My brain cells are virtually gone. Thank you guys so much for watching though. And we will see you in the next video.